what does it mean to you? What is reinventing oneself?
Well, it continues to happen into the 30s, 40s, 50s, and 60s as well, so. But basically, it means if you can believe it, if you can dream it, you can do it. So it's all about manifesting. Make it believable to yourself, and then put it somewhere. Make a vision board, and, you know, make yourself, make it come true. You know, if you can believe it and you can feel it, you can do it.